Welcome to Vlog Tech guys, I'm Abhijit and I'm about to review the Sony microphone today. Yeah, I'll just show you. So here it is. So this is the Sony clip microphone ECMCS-3, ordered it from Amazon, imported from Japan. The price for import and all the things was included in the price. So it cost me around 4,200 rupees on Amazon, and this is something which I wanted. When I ride and I need to record something through the recorder, I'll be using this. So this is the Sony clip microphone. Just open this. Okay, so here's the user manual. Okay, it's unfortunately in Japanese, written in Japanese. So basically there is nothing much to read in this. All you have to do is use this microphone and connect it to your recorder and then just record the voice. So this comes with a 3.5mm jack, gold plated, and this is the microphone here. So I'll show you the audio now. So guys, I'll just show you the audio recording now. This is the audio that's being recorded through the recorder, and I've connected the microphone to it. So I hope the audio quality will be good on this. I haven't put any wind muff on this yet, but I'll be putting it soon. So this microphone, I especially purchased it because I have to use it for motor vlogging, which I'll be starting very soon. So this is kind of necessary for the motor vlogging, and obviously even this will be the thing that I'll be carrying while motor vlogging. Only the thing is I'll be removing this this wind muff here, and I'll be using this microphone, connecting it to my recorder, and I'll put this in my helmet. So that's the setup that I have for my audio while riding. So this is the recording. I'll just put this clip so that you can listen. Now this must be a short video guys. The thing is, I wanted to introduce you to this microphone that I will be using. So yeah, depending on the audio quality, looks like the microphone is very good, and as you can see, it is a Sony, which has a tremendous performance. So I think this should be a good microphone, and yeah, that's it. Thank you. If you like the video, please be sure to drop a like, and also be sure to subscribe and share. Thank you.